Welcome to my tutorial. Today I showing you how to install Android Studio. Before install Android Studio, you need JDK, that means Java Development Kit. We know that Android application based on Java, so we need Java. Open your browser and type JDK. Press enter. Then click Java SE downloads. After that, you see Java download. Then press here. In this space, if your PC is 32-bit, you download Windows 86, and if your PC is 64-bit, you download Windows 64. Before download JDK, you just click Accept License Agreement. Then press here. Then start downloads. I already download Java. So let's go how to install Java. Open Java. Press here. Yes. Then next. Next. Install processing. This may take some time. Well, then press next. Okay, our Java is successfully installed. Then we close it. Go to search button. Then type CMD, press enter. Then just type here JAVA, Java, then press enter. Okay, we see that our Java is successfully installed. Now I showing you how to install Android Studio. Open your browser. Then press ANDROID, Android Studio. Press Android, ANDROID, Android Studio. Then press here. In this space, we need Android Studio. Just click download. Then press here. Then I have read the and agree with the above term and condition. Then download Android Studio for Windows. Press here. Then start download. I already download Android Studio. Now I'm showing you how to install Android Studio. Press Android Studio. You must have at least 2 GB RAM in your PC. Then press yes. Click next. Then next, I agree the license agreement. Agree. Then here is Android Studio installation location. And here Android SDK installation location. Then press next. Recommend. Press next. Do not create shortcuts. Install. This may take several times. Before install Android Studio, you must have internet connection. Okay, press OK. Then installation complete. Setup was complete successfully. Then press next. Then press finish. Our Android Studio is running. Now we need internet connection because I do not have a previous version of Studio, or I do not want to import my setting. Okay. Allow access. Okay, now downloading components. This may take several times. Okay, then finish. Well, our Android Studio setup is complete. Thank you, everybody.